Erythema annulare centrifugum, EAC, it is one of the reactive erythemas, also called figurate or gyrate erythemas. Erythema gyratum repon and erythema marginatum are also reactive erythemas. EAC is characterized by annular, occasionally atrophic patches and plaques, often polycyclic, with a slightly elevated outer rim on the trunk and proximal extremities. It is seen sometimes in association with drug ingestion or with minor infections such as tinea pedis, but other times cannot be related to a known cause. Clinically and histologically, EAC can be divided into a superficial and a deep form papular eruption of AIDS, erythema chronicum migrans, erythema annulare centrifugum, erythema gyratum repon, erythema marginatum perniosus, chilblains. In the superficial form, there is a prominent perivascular lymphocytic infiltrate around the superficial vessels of the dermis. The infiltrate characteristically shows a coat sleeve pattern. In the superficial and deep or indurated type, the infiltrate surrounds not only superficial capillaries but also the deep vessels of the dermis.